Basically, I didn't want to do too much without you, so I literally just got some, like, stone and wood and coal, so we can just do some starter stuff easily.
No, it's really...
Oh, wow.
I don't know where I'm going, even. I'm west. How far did you go?
Go all the way...
Just give me your cords. I'll figure this out. What's your X and Y?
Hold on a second. Oh my god, dude! Ah! Oh fudge! I am so dead, Jameson. Oh my lordy lord.
Oh, dude, I see where you placed blocks in the tree.
Oh, in the tree? So you're at the water?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'll be back. Dude, so I found a skeleton. A skeleton horse? A skeletal horse? Which, you know, I would think would be, like, super rare or something. And then lightning struck it when I got closer. And, like, three skeleton horses with skeletons riding them just spawned. I don't know if that's an update or if this server's a teeny weeny bit modded. But it scared the crap out of me. Not ready at all. Yeah, I was thinking we could just, like, boat away so that we'd have, like, our own little area.
After we do, like, this Let's Play or whatever, like, we'll finish it by going to the end.
Yeah.
We should go to, 1.8.
Yeah. You mean a 1.8 Let's Play?
Yeah.
Yeah, before
1.10. I'm just going. I think I see the ocean.
Oh, you probably do.
Yep, yeah, I see it.
So I was thinking we could just boat across and make our own little houses out and about.
I see your name.
You do? I don't see yours. Oh, there you are. Okay, so I would... have you eaten any of your apples?
Maybe.
Okay, I'd suggest not doing that since, you know, apples aren't the easiest thing to come by usually. And we can make golden apples then. Pretty easily. Okay.
So which way are you going?
We're just going to keep heading west. Straight line until we find some more ground. There's a boat down there. Can I? Okay. Wood, that's my wood.
We have a... Okay. Okay, which way are we going?
Just straight that way.
Just straight?
Yep. Oh, dude, I love the new boating style. It's amazing.
Nah, dude.
Dude, I love it. Look, we found land. Looks like there's oak trees right over here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's part snowy as well.
Go hard right this way. Yeah, I know. There's someone's boat.
What? No! They had my plan the whole time!
It's just so hard to control.
It's because you
I like how the boat stops faster.
Okay, yeah, let's pick these up.
Okay, instead of just, like, running into the wall.
Yeah.
If they're taking their boat, too.
So this means a lot of people probably have the same, or at least one person had the same idea as me.
Let's try to get a sapling from this tree so we can plant them.
I've got 5 spruce saplings at the moment.
The 40 oak wood sapling?
No, just spruce.
I like oak wood the best.
I'm probably going to edit as little as I can in this series, just because. And everybody will know exactly what... Actually, no, I'll probably cut out the grinding stuff.
If I ever do UHC, like, hardcore UHC for, like, an hour long, I'm just going to make it so that they see my mining in the PvP.
Yeah.
But we should go... Let's go this way.
I'll just follow you.
Okay, I'm not going to run.
Yeah, yeah. Try jumping as little as possible as well. Do you have your auto jump turned off?
What?
Do you have auto jump turned off?
Is there auto jump?
Yes.
I just auto jump.
Yeah, turn it off. It's the most cancerous thing ever.
And it's pretty cool. You just gotta.
Yeah, I know, but like if you're actually trying to move places, sometimes it like derps up your movement.
Isn't there like a hack that makes you auto jump when you hit the edge of a block? I think it's like a parkour one or something.
Like that. I don't think so. I don't know. I've never looked up auto jump hack.
Oh, there's core. Not core.
There's coal. It looks like there's planes over there, so I'd suggest that's where we do our stuff.
I'm gonna grab some coal.
Yeah. I'll just go over towards the planes for now. Yeah, so I've got...
I'll grab some...
What wood?
Stone blocks, too.
Oh, yeah. I have 21 stone with me. I think I had 64, but I made furnaces. I'm just hoping it's not too hard to find the end portal on this server. Because that's something that can sometimes be a problem. Just, you know, I'm still heading west towards the plains. Yeah, because there's a nice little plains area over here. Wait, how much health does a chicken have?
It should be one hit.
That's what I thought. I might have accidentally swung. It's a one hit. I think I just accidentally swung earlier. Okay.
So there are chickens.
Yeah, there were. So do you think we should build our house here or temporary house? What do you think?
Is there any way to raid a house?
No, they claim it.
Yeah, well, can you, like, put TNT and then blow up the TNT?
This isn't factions, James.
Could be.
But it's not. I'm just gonna vigorously click and see how long it takes to kill a chicken.
It takes one hit.
No, not if you're vigorously quick. It takes three. Oh, it's about to be nighttime.
So if you hit the first time...
Yeah.
Then it's...
That's why I said vigorously click. I just wanted to see how long it would take. So do you just want to start mining for now? Oh, just so you know, axe does more damage. So, yeah.
Rip.
Which actually, now that I'm thinking about it, you don't want to?
Oh, wait, I think there's a...
Skeleton, you good?
Skeleton. Double team it.
Oh, I don't want to hit you with the effect of the sword. I got it. I forgot there was swipe when you hit something with a sword.
Kitty.
Wait, so where do you want to live? Where do you want to start mining or whatever?
Let's go over here.
Oh, all those creepers.
Look at all the damn chickens.
Look at all those creepers, Jameson. Please don't blow up.
Bam!
It'd be the saddest thing ever if you blew up.
Nice. Alright,
looks like their block damage is off.
Oh, we need a spider.
Oh, yeah. For a bow? Or a string for a bow?
Bam! Bam!
Jameson? Damn. Okay, I was like, you're scaring me, taking so long to kill a spider.
This is dumb. I can't hit the... I was swinging at the chicken like...
Oh my god, dude, there's like three... There's four creepers over there. There's five creepers, Jameson. Oh, there's another one. Okay, and we should probably like dig a little hole or something.
I wanna regen, so I need to...
Eat. I got a furnace so we can cook. Yeah, I got coal as well.
Oh, sugarcane. Let's go over here. Oak trees and everything.
Yeah.
Hey, do you want to make our house on top of that mountain?
Yeah, sure.
We'd be like the kings, dude.
King of the castle.
Let's go then.
It has actually been so long since I've done survival. I'm actually so happy.
Yeah, me too.
CJ does it all the time, but he sucks, so,
BAM! Nice. Dude, look at this.
Oh!
It's wearing pants.
No, oh, it's too far away! I am legit gonna die, Jameson. Okay, there we go.
Why are you dying?
Shit, don't say anything!
I see you.
That was actually the most embarrassing fight of my life. Jameson, survive! We're too far away. We need beds and stuff, so we will...
I'm good at Skywars, not this.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay, here, just hop on this...
pigs.
Hop on this tree, Jameson. For safety. Jameson. There you go. Okay, we're gonna cook some food really quick.
How do you turn auto jump off?
Options, controls. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna cook some chicken and stuff so we can actually survive.
I don't see auto jump.
It's at the very top. Options, controls, right under sensitivity.
Oh, auto jump.
Cool. Yeah.
You know, looking, like, where the...
Yeah, like where random controls are and stuff. I understand you.
Wait, I can't.
Okay, oh, is it claimed?
It says furnace is locked with a magical spell.
Did it actually, though?
Yeah, okay. Slash. No. What?
Yeah, I gave you furnace, so you can cook your own stuff for now. Yeah, and then we should go mining and stuff. But we should really actually make, like, a little house on top of that thing first, so that we can,
Bam!
I was literally just looking at it, hoping it would hit the pig. I was just all quiet and staring at it.
I just chucked it, because I wanted to see if it was, like, hatch a baby egg.
Hatch a baby egg.
That's how it works, right?
I love when baby eggs are hatched.
Given, mistakes were made.
Jameson? How low is your health?
Are you... I don't care.
I know, but do you need assistance?
Oh, gosh. I care.
Okay, we got it. We got it. Go back in the... Yeah, I was like, safety.
I only saw the one. Yeah, I jumped.
And then there were three. I'm trying to make this jump without running.
I mean, you lose regen quickly.
Oh, yeah, I know. That's why I'm trying to get all the food.
Over there, dude.
Yeah, how much? We should get more food, and then we should.
Dude, look at that very top of the tree, that tippy top tree.
Yeah,
it looks glorious, dude.
Glorious. No, you know what we actually got to do? Get a whole bunch of wood, and then legit make a ginormous tree coming out of it, and then make our house in it.
Make it on the tree for it.
Like, so we build a big, big tree. Okay. So let's pick these up and then go kill some more stuff. Once our health is your health good?
Yeah.
Oh wait, can you when you broke yours, did it say furnace unregistered or something? Here, kill these sheep. Oh, yeah. And watch out for the spider.
Spiders. Boy, that one's got some reach hack going on.
I bet it does. You had to watch out behind you. I'll try the zombie. We're just watching out for each other.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. My axe broke.
Oh, give it. I'm going to die.
I got you. He has an iron sword. Please drop it for us.
Give it. This is a creeper.
Dude, okay. Go back in the tree. Oh! Just go back in the tree. We need armor before we do this. Okay, good. The skeleton doesn't seem to be following.
Dude, those guys are hacking. I lose food so fast.
Yeah, I know. That's the other thing. We need to be very careful.
All right, so we need to go. Given, I said we run straight for the pigs. Go, go,
oh,
go.
Oh, God.
Bridge clear.
Okay, I'm with you.
Okay. Oh, I got the pig food.
The pig food. Is that for pigs to eat?
Yeah.
I should probably be quiet, or my family is trying to sleep.
Did that skeleton just shot the pig that I was going after?
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Dude, this fighting style is actually so hard. Spider behind you.
I know. I'm trying to get the pig.
Dude, my health is so low. Run. Just run.
Give him water.
Just, okay, you go for that. I'm eating so I can regen. This is actually the worst. No. I'm still trying to get more pigs. It's going to be daytime soon, so we shouldn't have to worry. Did they update the mobs in the new update?
Yeah, I think they spawn more frequently.
Are you good? Please don't die, Jameson.
I'm good.
Okay, good.
I forgot you can't block hit. I was trying to block myself from a creeper, and it just... Bam!
Oh, gosh.
Hit him back to me. With the switch out.
Ping pong, mate. Okay. Okay, let's get some sheep so you can have a bed. Because I already have a bed, but you still need one. It's going to be real daytime soon, and then we can get all the food.
Wait, we can't sleep, though, because there's a guy on the server.
We can ask him to sleep. He's probably wondering what we're doing. Okay. Oh, string. Okay, I've got enough to make you a bow.
Get the skeleton. Give me the bow. Give me the bow.
Oh, gosh.
Give me the
bow. I'm just going to stay out of here so I don't hit you on accident.
I didn't get a bow. Where's that spider? Here we go. Oh.
Okay.
Dude, is it just me or those creepers run a lot faster?
Oh, God, Jameson. Oh, my fudge nuggets. Jameson, I'm at half a heart. That was almost the death of me.
Can you TP?
No, I don't think so. This is just survival, bro. We We ain't hacking here.
That spider wasn't even looking at me, and it still hit me.
Okay, let's get some more food sources, and then go make a we need temporary a house.
Hill.
How much? We need one more sheep.
Oh, yeah, this is good. I got a piece of wool.
Oh, then we're good. I've got two.
Look, give me, you see this? You see this?
Oh, Jameson.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I killed it. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you just went for that straight on. Are you good?
No, there's a creeper following me.
Okay, I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill it. I'm going for the creeper. It's gonna explode. Actually, I got it. What? I was literally so far away.
I know. It's got range. I need food. I want to have a heart with Legion.
Oh, you got some food. I got some food. This furnace is locked with a magical spell. You weren't joking.
You regen pretty quickly, though.
Yeah. Okay. How much food stuffs do you have? Do you have enough to supply you to walk to the mountain?
I got 11 pork chops.
Okay, good enough. Pick up your stuff. We're going to walk up that mountain.
Wait. No, I'm cooking my pork chops.
You gotta cook it.
Alright,
I'm gonna look in this book really quick to see if I missed anything. Container trust? Wait, maybe / ignore player? I'm gonna try that really quick. / ignore player.
Why would you ignore me?
I mean, like, maybe it'll ignore you from, like, blocking you. I'm just gonna try it, okay?
I think it ignores me in chat.
Yep, it did. Will it undo it though?
Yeah.
How do I undo it?
I done goofed.
Does it have an unignore?
You done goofed up.
It doesn't, James. It's okay. We're in a call. It doesn't really matter.
I'm gonna hang up this call.
No.
Done goof it.
Don't do it. Okay, let's go.
All right, let's go. We need to go fast.
No, don't walk. You're gonna walk.
Oh, pigs. Da-da-da. Glorious pigs. Please, there.
Okay. Oh, a sheep. Oh, wait, there's another pig. I'm gonna kill these sheep. Just keep making your way over there. Oh, goodness. Dude, yeah, 1.10 is legit, though.
This is 1.11.
Yeah, I know, but the fighting update is actually terrible. No, I hate this. Yeah. No, I know, but it makes it really hard in survival, which I actually am liking.
It's because, good for survival, bad
for... Yeah, bad for actual PvP with people. In my opinion.
Like, how did I think this was good?
Well, I 100% love it for survival, because survival is so easy before you just run up and annihilate
things. Yeah, but how many people actually play survival, like, full-on, every day?
I don't know.
Not a lot.
I'm making my way up this hill. Making my way down to walking fast, the face is past, and I'm homebound. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Dude, there's lava down there.
Yeah, we have a little lava pool thingy.
Jacuzzi.
Hey, lava jacuzzi.
We can go nighttime skinny dipping.
Try not to place mini blocks or anything. Oh my gosh, this is just a flat wall up here, though, just so you're aware. We're probably going to have to fix that. No, we're going to fix that. It's terrible.
Wait, no, look. This could be like a flat... floor right here.
Oh, you know what I actually just thought of? If we get enough wood, we can make it here. Can you come down here really quick? Jameson, stop building.
Sure.
Okay, hop down here carefully. Look it, you know how I said we can make a big tree? Like, the trunk could come through here and, like, have little roots popping out, and it'd be all cool looking.
So you're gonna build a tree?
Ginormous tree. Actually, what height are we at? How close are we to build height right now? Can you tell me?
I don't know.
But when you can, check me, because I can't go to my, I can't check that.
I gotta find out where it is. I'm looking at the...
F3, it's, I think, the Y coordinate?
I know, but I'm trying to see where my...
Yeah, I'm gonna break this stuff for now. Oh. Actually, I'm gonna stay down there. Why are you building such a
weird structure? This is 114 right now.
Oh, we still got plenty of space.
113, 12, 11.
Okay, 10, yeah, we're good. We're 9, good. 8, so we'll just here 7. Stop. Okay, we're just gonna make temporary stuff here. I guess for now we're gonna have to have separate sides. I'm gonna have
share a bed.
Actually, we're gonna have to have like separate rooms in the thing since it won't let us use the same things. Hold on, let me see. Is there?
Oh, hold on. I feel like I'm holding shift, but at the same time, I don't feel like I'm holding shift. It's very unnerving. Boom.
Why, grazie.
This is my room, dude. I already climbed it.
We're sleeping together. This is a relationship we got right here. Oh, yeah. I'm much into that stuff. Flash trust. Unbriefable. Okay, try to touch my stuff. Touch my stuff over there.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Hey! Okay, now you trust my stuff. All right, you go over there. You go go over to your place and do slash trust.
So just slash trust?
Awesome, bro. Sorry. I just said slash
trust. Bam.
Let's see.
Granted Austin bro permission to build in this claim.
Okay, beautiful. Now he can still... Okay, good. I was scared that we'd have to, like, work around that the whole series.
So, okay, never mind.
What?
I was just... I'm not very smart.
Oh, I noticed. I noticed indeedy.
I'm gonna put this shovel away, then. This claim shovel.
It's a claim shovel?
Can you make me a bed?
Here, I'll give you... Yeah, just... should be stuff in there. I have my bed. I'm gonna place it down. Just right... We're gonna have We're gonna have a really bad area for now until we get all the good goods, okay? And then we're gonna have the sexiest area ever. Beautiful. Let me pop mine in there. Get in here.
Yeah.
Sleep plus. Let's hope this guy will sleep, because then we can have a spawn set. Secret messages!
Wait, I can't even hit you.
Beautiful! I think this is because they're claims. Here, try hitting me now. Okay, good grief. I probably would have died.
I'd wrecked you, dude.
Probably. Okay, so...
I'd have ten-hearted you.
Get some food in your inventory, wood in your inventory, you know, stone, coal, stuff so that we can go work on the railroad.
Wait, how are we going to get back here?
Walk. Same way we hopped up. We're not going that far. We're just going to go to the bottom of the hill and start mining.
Okay.
So we can have the good goods. Because we at least need iron gear.
I'm going to take a couple of your sticks.
Yeah. I probably should make some sticks as well. Hold on, I just want to check some.
Whoops. I messed up.
Oh no, how could... What did you do?
Let's just say I made stone slabs.
What were you trying to make?
I made pickaxes and then I kept clicking.
Oh! I see. I should probably
Works.
Wait, how many pickaxes did you make?
3.
Okay, give me one of those, because we're going to have iron by the time we use those.
Okay. Yeah, I can still use those and just save the iron for...
So I'm just going to bring some sticks and some stone. And let's cook all of our food right now. Because that way we will be all good.
Look. It's like a railing.
Wait, can you use my furnace?
Yeah, I could.
Wait, you could?
I think so.
Wait, try it. Oh, that's weird. I can't use yours. Well, go cook some stuff.
I don't know how to do that.
Wait, here, cook that. And then we will
How can I open yours?
I don't know. I mean, I can open your chest. It might just be glitched. It's fine. Well, hopefully this house...
How many blocks you bring in with you?
I'm just bringing 22, because just mining should give us a ton of blocks anyway.
I'm bringing a... No, I meant, like, wood blocks.
Wood? I totally forgot to grab any wood. I'm bringing 42.
I'm bringing a stack.
42 planks, just so you're aware.
Yeah, that's stacks. How much food do you
have? I've got enough. How much food do you have?
Because I have 18 cooked pork chop and then 2 cooked chicken.
Yeah, yeah, we're pretty much the same. Okay, here, come here.
Wait, I'm getting food.
Do you have dirt?
You like my railing?
Yes, I do. It's beautiful.
And look, I got a little ceiling over there.
Do you have any dirt in your inventory?
There's,
In your chest or anything?
Nope.
Well, I picked up dirt. We're going to make a somewhat parkourish path down.
Parkour?
I mean, not like hardcore parkour, but it's not going to be like the easiest path to get up, okay? You following me?
Okay. Wait, yeah, 1 second.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming. Wait, can I do this? I can. I got slabs.
Okay, don't place them down for now. Just let's walk. Okay, so we can get down here. Just make sure we can get down and up. So as long as there's one block jump somewhere. Well, we might have to build back up a teeny bit, but we're fine.
Oh, dude, look at this.
What?
Here.
Oh my gosh. Should we start here?
Chicken.
We should actually start in here, because nobody would look in here for a mine. It's kind of cool looking as well. This is like the bat cave. Okay, build just build a staircase downward. I'll build right
my
next to
my brightness is fully on, so
mine is not, so,
I don't even need your hand.
I'm not hacking. Okay, I actually need to blow my nose so bad.
I need to move those around.
I should have brought my, what's it called? Crafting table. It's fine, I got enough wood. I'm making a ton of torches, though, right now.
Getting gravel.
Yeah. I will keep mining.
I wonder if we'll run into a mine shaft or a ravine.
Dude, I saw like the coolest map spot or like seed. It just repeated it repeated everything. So it was like going either the X diagonal or like the Z diagonal. It would just repeat all tunnels and stuff. And so there was mine shafts upon mine shafts upon mine shafts. It was like amazing.
That's pretty cool, but then you get stacked fast, and then there's no point in
playing. Yeah, I know. It's just seeing that Minecraft can glitch sometimes, and it looked cool. That's actually why
I stopped playing Survival, because I got diamonds and stuff way too quickly, like in the first episode, and I got full diamond and then golden apples and all that. So it's like,
well, yeah.
It's really fun.
I remember when I played it on Pocket Edition, I'd literally be sitting there hours getting diamonds because I would just strip mine just forever. Because there weren't caves when I played it. Okay, I'm going to blow my nose and place this torch. I really should have a cup of water here. I'm like super thirsty right now. Dude, you know what
we gotta go far down, Gibbon.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm just gonna dig straight down.
What? No, don't do that. Did you do it anyway?
60-something.
Yeah, but we're going to run into iron anyway. And we need to make it beautiful. Okay, you know what? I'm going to keep going.
We should make a water bucket and just, like, make one of those water elevators to go up and down.
Oh, you literally dug straight down. You savage.
I told you that.
Yeah, I know, but you didn't even do the sideways method. Oh my god, hold on, I can't see. Is this dark? No, I think I'm safe. I need to turn up my gamma, though. I can barely see in the dark. Yeah, I can literally barely see right now. I'm probably going to have to turn up my gamma.
Almost to diamond level.
Really? What height are we at?
33.
Oh, good.
Like halfway.
I got glitched in a block for a second.
I haven't even seen iron. Pickaxe broke.
Well, you got another one, so it's all good.
I can't even hear mobs or anything.
Okay.
Nope.
I'm digging straight down with you. What height are we at? Is this the height?
2030. No, I'm just... I was trying to listen to Mobs, but you keep talking. Wait. I can't tell if that's on your mic or if that's... That was a skeleton. Or, like, something. Something like bones.
Like, yes,
because... Level 19, so I mean...
Oh, wait. You should tell me what height I am at. Line. I think 12.
Why is your dirt?
12 is a good one. Can you come down here and tell me what height I am? Oh, I can barely see. Am I 18? I think I'm at 18.
I'm at 17. Oh, I found gold.
Nice. Pick that up, mate.
Yeah, I'm going to mine around it.
Can you hop down my hole carefully? Like when you... Well, don't literally hop down. You'll probably die.
You what?
Don't hop into my hole, but find your way into my hole. That's a really weird thing to say, but do it anyway.
Your voice lagged.
I am sorry my voice lagged. Can you get into my hole?
Alright, so we're at level 17.
Wait, I'm not with you. I'm in a hole, but I'm at...
Yeah, I'm trying to...
Okay, I'm strip mining.
I'm trying
to... Until I find a cave.
Iron, so I can mine some gold.
Dude, yeah, I haven't found much good goods yet.
I think the resources are rare on 1.10, 2.11.
It might be the server, I don't know. I mean, hopefully not. I don't want to have to die here.
I can't even find a cave.
I found a cave!
You did?
Yep. Get no, jealous, nice. You scrub. Not oh, really, fudge!
How'd you get down there? Oh, you dug straight down.
Oh, goodness. Dude, I found a cave, but literally right when I walked out, there was a creeper. Okay, I'm doing some light exploring along the cave.
You have to remember the way out, though.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. We're going to do something that I always think about doing, but I never really do because I don't think about it.
Okay. About doing what I never do because I don't think about it.
I mean, I never think about it when I start, so it's, like, pointless. So, basically, as we're walking along this cave, we're going to place all of the torches on the right-hand wall. So then when we walk back, we can just follow a path that where the torches are on the left-hand wall.
Hey, well, given. I just built you a spiral staircase all the way back up.
Oh, thank you, because I was actually going to be sad when I had to walk back up there. Okay.
Oh, I'm going towards the lava direction, because that's always promising.
Yeah, I'm at a little lava area right now. Some gold.
I'm grabbing some lapis.
Okay.
No.
Wait, you can't grab lapis, can you? Or did you get iron?
Yeah, you can. Here's some stone.
Oh, I didn't realize you could.
Yeah, I found iron.
I've got two iron right now.
Gold. You can pick up gold, diamond, or redstone with stone. Okay. Oh, given. Guess you found diamonds, my boy.
Dude, your boy did, but do you have enough iron to get it?
Yeah, I got 4.
Then we're great. I mean, I'd say first thing we should get is axes with our diamond. Wait, actually, no, pickaxe.
You need a pickaxe.
Yeah, for the get an enchant table and everything.
Yeah.
Enchant table is the first thing. Your boy knows
what he's doing, dude. Don't even worry.
I forgot what I was doing. I'm sorry. Dude, I found a really big, what's it called?
Crap.
No, grouping of iron, and it was, like, right above some lava. I honestly could have fallen
in. Oh, I hear zombie.
I wasn't a god.
Wait. Oh, he's above me.
He's above me! Okay, I'm going to get myself a pickaxe and some gear right now. If I can. I forgot to bring... Oh, what's it called? I hear a skeleton right now as well.
Given.
What, you got...
Guess what?
You got the good goods?
It's a vein of 6.
Diamond? Oh, dude, sweet.
At least. I can't see underneath it.
That's good. It's really good. Okay, I'm just going to start cooking up some iron right now. And I'm going to get a water bucket and explore some more, okay?
Alright.
Making, like, a little area to hold up at. Right next to this lava. I would ask if you needed torches, but then I forgot that you had the the gamma all the way brightness. Up. Yeah.
Should I grab redstone too or no?
But
actually, I'm gonna grab it for XP.
Okay. I'm going to cook up some iron really quick. And we'll make bucket and pickaxe. Are you good right now? Because we're not really together.
Yeah, you want to come over here and we can check out the... what's it called?
I will come over there after I finish checking out this little lava area.
Yeah, I'm going to try to barricade this off a little bit.
Okay, you want to barricade it and then help me and start cooking iron and everything? Just to start.
How much are you going to have?
I'm going, after I finish making a pickaxe, like 12.
Maybe I should go upstairs and put this inside of the chest.
No, I just make a chest right near the little staircase up. And then we'll leave valuables in there so that we don't lose them or lose track of where they are in the cave.
Alright, yeah, okay. I'm gonna do that.
Okay.
Alright, so right where the staircase is, I'm putting like little hallway where there's gonna be a double chest.
Okay.
Wait, do I have to make it so that you can open this one too? Or it will already be the same?
I don't know. I honestly do not know.
Alright, so I'm gonna put all of my blocks in here. And...
okay, I'm gonna go get some water. I see you, so I can find out where you are really quick. Or I can show you where I am. That's what I meant to say. Yeah, we're pretty close.
Alright, I should be good.
Okay, I'm grabbing water. And I'm coming up to meet you. Okay, you're here? I'm here. I'll show you where I am making a little base thing really quick. After I get this resources.
Oh, I see the gold.
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of gold, I should go back up there and grab my gold I found.
Okay, yeah.
Before I forget about that.
Yes, yes, yes. For all them golden apples and golden good goods. There is too much coal here. See, coal, there's so much of it, you usually don't think about it, and you just get enough to where you think you're going to be good. And then you run out, and you're like, where's all the coal? At least that's my problem, usually.
Pretty much.
Pretty much.
I don't like that when you break the block, it doesn't break all the time.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like the biggest server in the world or anything, so I'm not that surprised. I'm just happy it's not buggier. You know, there are some really buggy servers. Usually to find, like, a server that I'm going to, like, play on, I go to a server list, and then I go all the way to the end to servers that, like, are barely used, so we don't have to have, like, a billion people on it stealing all our goods and stuff.
That is smart and sneaky.
Yes, yes, I know. Oh, wait, I am stupid. Well, I feel like a nerd.
I'm stupid too. I just made another furnace even though I had one.
Well, I broke gold with the stone pickaxe. I was like, why is this taking so long? And then it broke, and I was like, whoops, that makes sense. It's fine. There was more gold. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah, we needed that, bitch.
You ready to go to my little area?
Wait, let's go to this way. To the right, over here.
If it's this already...
mine's over there.
But... yeah, no, this is my little area, I think.
Yeah, this is yours.
Okay, good. So don't go down there. Yep.
A lot of furnaces.
Yeah, I was just making my iron. If you have more iron or anything that needs to be cooked, just
pop. I mean, I can't use your furnace.
Oh, dang. I don't know the magical spell, so I can't really help you there. I will place down water, Jameson. Now we can just walk on all this. Pew, 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 pew.
I didn't know you had water.
I went to go make a bucket and everything. Oh, good. This extends as well. Goes to do more caves and stuff. You good? No, okay, good. I was like, the way you're doing that doesn't look like it's going to be the best thing in the world. Okay, let's make sure we have a staircase back up here. I'm making the staircase back up there for now.
Oh, yeah, you should. I forgot about that.
Yeah, it's good. Because we can't lose our way. Make sure you're placing your torches on the right side, are you?
I don't have torches.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay, well, I'll place my torches on the right side. It's okay.
Can I give enough for one golden apple?
There's some stuff over here. Don't go over there for now.
Why?
Because there's bad things, Jameson.
Strafes.
No, oh. Jameson, just back it up.
Wait a minute, went right through him. Yeah.
Jameson, just back it up. They'll kill each other. It's all good.
Come on, we gotta switch out.
Go. Oh wait, it's aggroed on me. Just kill it.
Ready for this? Oh, he fell in the lava.
Okay, good. Boy. Okay, I'm gonna place water so we don't fall in lava.
Alright, Gavin, help me out. Help brother
out. Oh, you're just blocking it up.
No, block it up. Block it up.
Hey, we did it!
Nice, look at my block placement, though.
Okay. So, let's just keep exploring what we got right here, and then go back into our little area so we don't lose our stuff. Welcome! Okay. Welcome, dog. Oh, yes. Not their ankles. Let me not their ankles. Oh, no, he's 360 no-scoping me. I'm going to be so salt if I die. Okay, goodness.
Should have just backed up.
No, he was like up in a little hole, and then when I first went to hit him, it didn't do it. So I was just surprised.
That's what happened to that creeper. I couldn't hit him.
Okay, I'm luring this guy out. Then I should beat him up. Okay, easy games. He joins and then leaves. Like a ghost, he was gone, never to be seen again. Oh, I've got a bone, we can tame stuff now.
All right, this is a dead end.
Okay, good, because I was not with you at all. Where'd you go? Just the opposite direction?
Yeah.
Okay.
It literally was like a waterfall that just led to a dead end, so.
Okay. Well.
Alright, now I gotta go back to my spot and
yeah,
dig through the ceiling.
So you got all the iron and stuff that we would need from here?
Yeah, I grabbed an iron.
Okay, I'm just gonna
go. I got 37 iron.
Good, good. What? There's iron right here! Okay.
I'm a little colorblind, so.
Yes, I know. I'm so happy, dude, Jameson, this pickaxe is about to break. What? Andesite? I don't know what you're looking at.
What is it called? Yeah. Andesite or diorite or whatever.
They're pretty good for building, but like, they're just weird to look at, I'd say, regularly.
Alright, I'm going.
Just trying to break this pickaxe really quick. Yep, and I will be there. I'm coming to help. Alright, now we can just leave here now. We've checked it out enough. Actually, no, the area that I was just looking at that we blocked up. We should probably go in there, check that out.
But then we guess still gotta go in the area I was talking about.
Well, let's just do my area first, and then we can do your area, and it'll be all good.
I'm right here.
Here, I'm gonna give you... Wait, before you go, Jameson.
Yeah, I know.
You don't even know.
I know, though.
Okay, I'm gonna give you some resources and stuff to go put in the thing, so that I don't lose them.
Why don't you put them in the thing?
Because it's your chest! Boy!
You right?
Yeah, I'm right. Don't you worry. That should be enough stuff.
Stop right now. Quickening dragon, just.
I'm Johnny, sir. I probably should have left that in there. I wish you could put the iron back into the furnace. That's what I wish. So that you could have like a teeny little storage area for stuff. How is your food doing at the moment?
Got 18 cooked beef.
Oh wow, you've like used almost nothing. You've only eaten two things.
I went through two chicken.
Yeah, I was like, dang.
It's because you took damage.
Yeah, all those skeletons, dude. The skeletons keep no scoping me.
Alright,
hold on. Let me before you do that. Let me make an iron.
I see. Let me two zombies and a skeleton.
Okay, yeah.
Given, I was just jumping and peeking my hole through a crack.
Peeking your hole through a crack. I'm not sure about that one. Wait, did you go? Just stay safe, okay, boy? Are you blocking now? You're blocking, okay. Okay, I made myself a weapon. I'm coming back. My weapon does 9 damage. This should 2-hit almost everything. You're just a nice guy. Just an all-around nice guy, Jameson.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, look, I can hit him from here.
Good. Do it.
Oh, there's a mini zombie.
It's barely getting a hit. Oh, no. Lava. Oh, God. It almost hit me into it. Are you good?
This was a bad idea, Given.
I'm almost dead. Because it's not swinging. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to click swing. It's too late. Okay, are you good? Come back now. Come back now.
Do you get the skeleton?
No.
Yeah, he's right by my feet.
I have no health, right, James. Okay, hold on. Just stay up here for a bit, okay?
Oh, you know, I'm on 8 hearts.
Eat some food, then.
Okay,
hold on. Just stay safe. Can you hit it in, maybe?
Wait, you put water on his head. It'll push him in. No, you gotta put it right here.
My water disappeared.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, you blocked up the...
Yeah, I knew that would happen. Okay, I got it.
I didn't think that through.
Okay, I'm going to... Oh, I've got more torches. We're good. Okay. Get all the ores. I'm going to place torches for now. Dude, that was scary stuff. I was legit at like 2 hearts or something.
Yeah, that mini zombie dome.
Yeah. But it's worse because of the slow clicks. It's even harder to kill him. So I just ended up like getting him to get hit against the wall and hitting him fast till he died. Twas the only way.
Oh, skeleton.
I can come and give you backup.
Super team maneuver.
I'm going to play some more torches.
Ready? Oh, get wrecked. 10 hearted. I can hit it.
I got it.
There we go. Get this iron.
You know what I just realized, Jameson?
Oh, it's another skeleton.
You got it?
Please.
Thank you. Eat some food. You know what I just realized, Jameson? In Skywars, when you said 10-hearted, I honestly was thinking 5-hearted. Because I was thinking about out of 20. So I was like, I guess he's beating people up with half of his health still left. But now I just realized that you meant literally all 10 hearts. I feel pretty stupid. Let me just tell you that.
You're a pretty smart guy, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm a genius. Don't you worry about it.
I have to work 3 to 8 tomorrow.
Oh, no.
My finger hurts really bad. Like, to lift and all that.
To lift your finger?
Ooh, lava. No, like, because I have to lift bags at work and stuff.
Dude.
Heavy bags.
Okay. I think if I don't get a response on any of my applications over the break, or after break, I'm going to be so salt.
Yeah. I found more gold. I'm dying.
Oh my gosh, dude. I literally just savaged those monsters. I don't think I've ever done so good in 1.10 PvP. Oh, good.
1.10 PvP.
There was a hole in the cave. I almost fell. I was so scared. I was like, what is this? What are these hacks?
They're nuts.
Pretty much. Okay. Are you getting the good goods for now? Are you good goods as well?
You know. I thought that was your name tag. What was it?
Is it somebody else's name tag, or is it just not a name tag?
It wasn't a name tag, period.
Oh, I see. You're a genius.
You've always seen things.
Okay. I'm gonna go...
Skeleton!
I'm not with you. You have to beat it up.
Ah!
If you die, I'm gonna be so sad. Let me just...
It's gonna happen!
It's gonna happen! You lost all your stuff. You lost all of your stuff.
Wait, no, I spawned back with it.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Wait, like...
Keep inventory done.
Oh, wow. Bag. I guess that's not that good, in my opinion. But, you know, that'll make everything easier. I guess we don't really have to worry about our lives.
Or maybe, I don't know.
No, because it still takes forever to get back in here.
I killed a skeleton, but I was panicking so hard, I backed up into lava.
That is funny.
So I was only on 2 hearts, so then I freaked out and backed up into it. I was like, oh, nice.
So I found out the way to kill all the mobs.
Yeah? How so?
Basically, you stay very calm and you strafe.
Oh, that's not me, sorry.
Yeah, I know. Usually I just, like, vigorously hit at them, but because of this...
You mean stay calm and strafe into lava?
Yes, I do. All right,
good. I can do that.
No, because I savaged a spider and a zombie that were right next to each other, and all I did was stay calm. It's because usually I look past them because I'm so scared, and I miss the swings.
Congratulations, Jimmy. How are you?
I have figured out the everydings.
I'm trying to find the house now.
Wait, the house? Is it
like a /F home or something like that?
I don't think so. This ain't no factions now. I don't know what F home is anyway. But,
yeah, you can set your home.
Oh.
You can do it on regular survival.
Wait, what?
I'm pretty sure. I don't know. If you go /set home, maybe it's /set spawn.
Oh, yeah, wait, that's creative anyway, I'm fairly sure.
No.
Yes, you can't do /set. Well, that means with commands on, but you're not supposed to do damn hacks.
Yeah, you don't know me, dude.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you.
And now I gotta get my boat again.
Dude, this cave is stretching out in so many directions right now.
Just like you.
Oh! It's such a kind thing to say. Let me kill myself.
Okay,
actually...
Wait, didn't I sleep in the bed?
You did. Wait, did you not spawn in the bed?
I spawned at spawn.
I'm so sorry for you. We need to find out what that is then.
That's gay.
Yeah, that actually is. Because I was like, oh, this'll be easy.
Yeah, I was like, I just realized that. I'm like, why didn't I spawn back there?
Oh, you have to walk so far and swim too. Oh, we need to figure that out for sure.
Or does not die.
Oh, wait, actually, hold on a sec. Wait, no, I'm thinking of a different server. Never die.
Given I don't know where exactly this island is.
West? You just keep going directly west, remember? That's what we did.
Yeah, I'm at where our... Wait, where am I at?
See, I would remember.
Where we found that guy's boat?
You just walk a little north and keep walking west.
Alright, so I'm going, which way? I'm going the wrong direction. I'm going south. Oh, wait, no, this is right. South.
Maybe it was south. I don't know. I thought it was north. But I could easily be wrong. Dude, there's actually too much cave right now.
You're more about the building part.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Like building a house?
Yeah, you like to build more than you like to cave.
What? I love caving. What are you smoking?
Oh, dude, I'm gonna grab clay.
I'm like literally hardcore caving right now. Risking my life
for the biscuit. I don't know, you just seem eager to get out of the caves.
Wait, what do you mean?
Like, you kept saying, okay, after this, we'll go out of the caves and all that.
I just
figured you were done with the cave.
Oh, I was just saying we need to get enough stuff so that we can have an actual house. That's literally all I want right now. And then we can do hardcore diamond mining and stuff like that. It's just for now, I want to stay safe-ish. This is a children...
Oh, I think I'm close to the house.
Good, good, good.
Okay, you can beep it out. You can beep it out.
I can't, though. Too lazy.
Just go beep, and then you edit it into that.
I edit my voice going beep. I picked up a bow. Oh, yeah. And I didn't even have to kill this guy.
I'm just kidding.
I think I found where... Quality banter.
Top-notch banter.
Top-notch banter.
Wait.
I found where you died, I'm fairly sure. Just so you know, I found where you died. I laughed.
You laughed?
No, I didn't. But I found a bow, and I was like, there's no way it got there unless it was the skeleton that he killed.
I didn't pick it up. I didn't pick up the.
Yeah, I know.
By lava, yeah.
It was.
I hit the lava.
He's actually hacking. There you go.
Me with CJ.
I know, right?
He's actually hacking.
CJ hacks so hard, it makes me want to cry. See, that's the one thing I don't feel bad about complaining to you. Because, like, other stuff, I know you hate when I complain, but you know for sure he is a hacking button.
The thing is, he's not hacking.
I know, it's terrible.
If he was hacking, I'd be like, okay, he's actually hacking, so it doesn't matter.
But I know, but you've played with him, and you've seen his cancer.
Yeah, I've seen his Ebola. Alright, I'm tempted to keep this boat on me, just because if I die again.
Do it. We actually probably should, then. It must have been a long walk back.
I forgot, where did I, where's the cave at, though?
At the bottom of the hill, near the place.
Wait, no, I don't see it. Oh, no, I see it.
Do I see it? No, yes, no, no, I think
there's, like,
I
a bunch of stone
it.
Around the side of the thing, so I was like, is that really it, or is that...
I totally forgot it was in the cave, like, our cave is in a cave.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, yeah, the do you have a water bucket or something?
I'm going back up to get a water bucket. I'm going to straight drop down in that hole and die.
Okay, there's a creeper and a skeletonio coming. Oh, come on. Kill yourself. Oh, God. So freaking hard. The game is top quality. I've actually stopped making those types of jokes. You know, I could easily make those jokes all the time, because I used to. Like, you could say anything, and I'd make it work.
Just like I made Cheater's Mom working out of him.
Oh, you got him all right.
Just like I made you work in your sugar bracket. Just
kidding. How?
Oh, ow. Rip.
Van Winkle. Oh, God. You died again?
No, I'm kidding.
Yeah, I was like, I didn't see it in chat. I was legit confused. Okay, it takes way too long to regen, Jameson.
It really does, dude. It really does. Actually, if you eat food, it regens pretty quickly.
No, I'm at full health. I mean, I'm at full food and half health.
I'm at full health. It's taking forever.
It's actually taken forever, though, because there's so many mobs around this corner over here. Oh, look, and I can get this a speed ray. Heh, easy games. Okie dokie. Oh, easy strafes. I love it. Okay.
All right, I'm just going to make a water bucket.
Good.
I'm going to let the water bucket down.
Dude, there's a skeleton with an enchanted bow. No, don't do... Actually, you'll be fine. Your internet's good. Okay, I'm going to get full health and then kill this guy with the enchanted bow.
Okay, I'm going to be a safe right now.
Be
until
a
we
safe.
Get that bedding thing fixed out, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't want to drop.
You don't want to walk all the way back. Okay, I'm going to... Oh, dude! There's a mob spawner!
What? Wait for me. Please.
I'm not in it. I'm not going in it for
don't
now.
Don't loot it.
It's spider. We can't break it. We have to farm it for XP, especially since it's close to underneath of our house.
Okay, that was a mistake. Given mistakes were made.
What did you do?
I the water bucket blocked the staircase and everything. So
I'm okay, kidding. I'm legit gonna make a spiral staircase straight up from this spawner. Just so that we'll have it. Remember to never break it because we can actually just. Freaking kill them all.
Sounds pretty legit.
Okay. Is it right in here? Okay. I'm looking inside of it right now. Can I loot it? I'm gonna loot it.
Okay, something about loot it.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna nude it. You betcha.
Alright, I'm chilling. What was I doing? Oh, crap. I forgot.
I don't know what you were doing.
I think that's what I was trying to do. I'm not entirely sure.
I'm trying to, like, echolocate this chest real quick. Okay, gonna go in from above. Oh god, did I make a mistake? Kind of. Well, I almost made a mistake. Dude, I literally could have just died so hard just then. I should have, you're right. I'm gonna get some XP right now. Oh wait, did you lose your XP or keep that too?
I kept that.
Good, dude, this is gonna be freaking sweet.
Wait a second, why is this not working? Oh, this is annoying me.
What are you trying to do right now?
I'm trying to fix this mess I made with the water.
What mess did you make with the water?
You'll see.
Oh, you'll see.
Just waiting for it. Okay, now.
Oh my god, dude, that spider freaked out.
There we go. Fixed it. Let's see. Okay, there we go. And bam. Yeah, man, we don't even need a spiral staircase, to be honest. I fixed it.
Wait, for what?
You'll know. You'll know.
No, I'm just talking about one that'll go straight to the mob spawner so we can get down here easily.
Mob spawner?
Yeah.
I don't have that. But I got the one where the chest is over here. There's water, bucket going straight down, and then there's a staircase that goes halfway back up. So
I'm actually just going to torch it up right now so that I can just get in there.
I don't know. I lost that gold, though. Kind of sad about that.
Wait, how'd you lose the gold?
Because I died.
Well, I know, but you kept your inventory, so.
Yeah, I did, but why didn't I get that, the gold that I picked up? Or did I? I think I put it in the chest back at the house. I can't remember what I did with it. Alright, okay. So let's notch die. You can't click the number one slot and it'll go straight to it anymore.
Oh, is it daytime?
I don't know. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, good. I was wondering why these spiders weren't attacking me.
Wait, where are you at?
I'm in the mob spawner right now.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I know where that is.
I was... Oh, God. Okay, I'm gonna make it a complete box, and then I will make a little doorway to it, and then go straight up.
I'm trying to look for your name tag, but I don't see you.
You probably won't
find me. Wait, can you give me coordinates?
I just keep mining if I were you, because this is...
I mean, I can't really find anything.
How's
it going? What'd you get in the chest?
No diamonds or anything good. It was pretty much just crap stuff. Dude, you know what they should update? You should be able to find Eye of Ender in these chests.
Why? That'd make it too easy.
No, because it's so god dang hard to get to the freaking end the normal way. I am very lazy, sir. It's like literally one of the most boring things to do in the whole game. Just keep killing this.
True.
Yeah, it is. Oh, fall damage. Okay, we're good.
Especially in 1.10, it's going to be hard to kill all those Endermen.
Yeah. Oh, God. We need full diamond for that excursion.
Because I can usually do it like no armor.
Yeah, anything. I know. But this is going to be like insta death.
It's going to be horrible.
Okay, I'm making the spiral staircase up from the mob spawner right now. No idea where it'll come up, but we'll find out next time.
I gotta check this out.
Yeah, I'd be totally down for some water bucket elevator things.
You'd be down for what?
The elevator ideas. So that I don't have to walk and bump my head on everything. Actually, you know what would be better? Just a straight drop with a water bucket at the bottom, and then a a ladder going back up. I mean, that'd be the most efficient, I think.
And I got water stream going all the way down, but I don't have ladders going back up, so you need to climb the water.
Yeah, that would take forever. Yeah, that's why ladder up would be the best.
I don't know how to get back.
It's fine. As long as we can easily get back to where the original stuff is, like the...
Wait a second.
There's just a little bit of iron in there.
I just mined into water.
We actually don't need a hardcore mine at all right now. We can probably just go to the surface. I found another mine. Yeah, I know. I was in, like, the biggest mine ever. It was so freaking... I was so lost.
I saw drips to the ceiling, and I mined straight up into a gold vein in water.
I think you mean you are a god.
Oh, there's no gold.
We've been recording for a whole hour and 15 minutes. Which is... We've surprisingly done a lot for that long. In my opinion. Ooh, am I at the surface, or is this just dirt?
Dude, lava bucket is the most OP thing ever. I'm just trapping mobs in lava buckets, because I don't want to deal with them.
Hey, I made it! To the surface.
Nice. Are you mine straight up?
Yeah, from the thing, so I'm going to make a little tower of cobble. So I know where it is, because we can see the tower from our house. It's near the lava thing. Dude, that's actually so... That's really close to house. That's really nice. Really, really nice.
It's basically underneath it, so...
No, because the mine actually spread out. No, I know, but it's still really nice to have a mob spawner, like, right next to the house. For the grinding.
Dude, I told you, I'm so good at picking...
Just like me. I'm so good at fighting... Almost falls into a hole. Okay, I'm gonna come back down with you, and we'll grab all the stuff, and then we shall leave.
Yeah, I just placed a bucket on the lava on the ground and let the skeleton walk into it because I was not dealing with that. Not today.
Okay, I'm gonna make this just a little different.
Okay.
What?
I took a little creeper damage, but
I thought you were gonna like die or something. I was like, no. It's been not that long. You died 2 seconds ago. Okay.
More gold.
Good, good.
I got 15 gold right here.
Dude, my elbow is actually dying right now. I don't like this desk grip very much that I'm sitting at. Because I flop my arms over the whole desk. Oh, wait. Am I going to drown here?
Probably.
Oh, no.
Found a little ravine.
Really? Like an actual ravine? Or is it an optical illusion?
Actually, maybe. I think, yeah. It looks like it's starting to open up again.
Okay.
Oh, God. I got on the far close.
I made it down. I was very scared, though.
It looks like... Yeah, it's a...
Are you okay? Whoa. Jameson, don't die.
Given, you need to...
Give me your coordinates.
Okay, well, be careful, because it's like a 100-foot drop. But you have negative 65 for X, and then 19 for Y.
Actually, hold on. I'm going to grab this stuff out of my... I'm going to make a little chest and put in the stuff that I left here. And then I'll grab you. Okay? Don't worry about it.
Oh.
You good?
No, I'm dead. I'm sorry.
Are you actually dead?
I'm sorry.
Block, please, Jameson. Did you make it?
Power 5.
Wait, did you pick it up? Or did you just get in the shower?
Oh, no, it burned. I picked it up and then I accidentally threw it out. Dang it.
That's actually I am actually so salty you're so stupid. I'm just kidding. Power 5.
Creeper, I panicked.
It's all good. Okay. Let me okay, just stay safe, okay? Don't worry about it.
He's like right next to me.
Shh, don't worry about it. Okay. I'm gonna place down all my stuff.
I just took them out. Like a boss.
I swear.
If okay. I die?
No. Oh, wait. No, never mind. I was really confused for a second. Okay, I'm going to toss all this crap in there and then come for you.
There's a lot of iron here, but I don't see diamonds.
Okay, let's grab coal, stone, dirt, Steve bucket. Austin. No, leave those buckets. Why do I have three buckets? Stone Cold Steve Austin, I just realized what you said. You're welcome. Okay, okay, where am I going? It's -64.
I just burnt. It was -65, and it's 21 now, but it was, I think it was 19.
Wait, do you say,
moved a little bit.
Wait, what was the Z?
Oh, I didn't tell you Z.
That's what I need to know.
3,132.
Okay, you're a bit away. Okay, this direction. Okay, I'm gonna get to -62 and then go for the 3,100. Dude, you actually went on quite a mission.
I just kept going because the cave kept going. And I just kept going, the cave kept going.
Okay. Oh, goodness, scared the crap out of me. Okay.
I don't see any diamonds, dude. There's a lot of... I'm trying to get shot in lava, though. That's the thing.
My pickaxe will probably break by the time I get there, so we definitely...
That's what happened. I got shot by that skeleton, almost landed in lava. I clutched it. There's no diamonds. Just iron.
Okay. Well, I guess we can pick that up. Wasn't very good. Well, I mean, it's still cool. Still cool.
Yeah, it was like a couple water spouts and then like two lava things. I mean, it does branch off a little more. There's a little cave.
Are you just looking at it right now, safely?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Mobs.
Oh, I think it's a dead end.
Well, you don't place torches down because you can see. It's one problem with that, because then the mobs can spawn. I'm making a pass straight to you, just so you're aware. Jameson, please don't die.
They got aimbot. They're hacking.
Block up. Actually,
they missed every single shot, but, you know. They have range.
They're scared, you though?
All the way across the ravine. Adam Ravine. I got him.
That was hilarious.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't. Actually, I did, because you said Ravine, and then Adam Ravine, instead of Adam Levine. I got you. I know what you're talking about. Was that you?
Yeah.
I heard it. Okay, I'm in a cave.
I'm standing up.
Wait, is this, did you block this up?
Probably.
Wait a minute, where the heck? Is it straight above me somewhere? I saw your name tag. I'm coming. Stay right there.
Are you crouching?
I was when I was
looking. Oh, no, I see you.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, how are you underneath me?
Because I'm coming. Because I wasn't at your height.
Hey, over here.
Where's over here?
My pickaxe broke.
Yeah, I heard that.
Underneath you.
Wait, underneath me where?
Look underneath your feet.
Okay. Dude, this was actually really... This was actually really close to where we were. Like, the cave that I came from.
There you go. There was a fall right there, so you're welcome. Yeah. Here's the ravine.
Okay, so do you want to explore this first or no?
Yeah, I already did.
Oh, did you mine everything?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well, actually, I don't know about everything. But
yeah, let's leave. I don't want to die. Here, are you up here?
Look at this.
I will look at the ravine. Hold on. Okay. Where? Where are we? Where'd you go?
Up to your... left. Or other way. My bad.
Other way. Wait, did...
Right here.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, it's a really, really small one, I see.
No, it goes over there.
Yeah, I know, but there's much wider ravines, I was just saying.
Oh, yeah, it's a narrow.
Dude, there's like two creepers down there that I see. Okay, yeah, let's leave. Don't feel like dying today.
I don't have a pickaxe anymore, so.
Yeah, my pickaxe is about to break anyway. Jameson?
Yeah.
You went the wrong way, I think.
I don't know where I'm going.
You definitely did, right here. Okay, you ready? Jameson! We can push each other in 1.11. Okay. You ready to hop in this water? Go! Da 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 da. It's the mother chug and giving in. Jameson. Stooped
up. Hesitation.
Hesitation. No breathing. There's just my duck.
That's your strip mine right here?
Yeah, that's the one that I came to you in, so you can just go straight down this one.
I can't. Okay.
Why is my water falling? Okay, get in there. Get in the hole. Okay, there we go. We're good.
Wait, you didn't get the gold?
No, I was going for you. It's fine. You got me too? I'll go grab it for you. I'll grab it.
I just don't want to come back down here. I'm done. Oh, wait. Oh, nice. This is like that far.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was so surprised.
All right, wait. We got one more place to search.
Jameson, okay, whatever.
It's my place from the beginning.
Oh, yeah. Dude, my cave isn't even finished searching. I left it, and it was still so many dark tunnels that I hadn't searched through.
Right, it's right here. Okay. I heard things above us.
Imagine just lean straight back to my cave.
I don't know how far that was like that end, but I don't know how far it was.
When you check it out, I'll be here. Wait. Oh, my elbow hurts.
Mason's at her knee hurt.
Oh, it's kind of. Okay. I'm leaning against my armrest.
My elbow thing hurts too, because my arm.
Well, your elbow thing.
It's just on the armrest. Sick. Oh, wait.
Jameson, just so you know how thirsty I am, I legit looked at my water bucket and got really thirsty.
You're thirsty.
And it's a Minecraft water bucket.
Yeah, I don't know which way it's coming from. Okay, I heard water or skeleton or something.
Oh, water?
No, shut up.
Okay, you keep checking. I'll be here.
There's definitely a zombie here somewhere. I don't know. It's gone.
Okay, let's leave. Okay.
This is the forbidden place.
Yep.
Did you see my little entrance right here?
What ticket? You mean with your chest?
Yeah.
I saw it. Okay, we definitely... get all your wood out of there. Just take everything that you can that's not worthless. Because I don't need rotten flesh. Actually, I just realized we do have a saddle and a name tag, which are both very good things. Totally derped on thinking about that. Okay, how much wood you got?
Got 38 planks.
Okay, Don Jameson, come back down here. We are making a freaking ladder.
Okay, well, you're gonna push me. I see how it is.
Get shoved, mate.
You don't need. Oh, you want. Here, take my wood and my sticks.
It's just.
We can make a staircase, too.
Oh, my inventory's full. Okay, you actually start. Make the staircase right now, okay?
I am, so.
Okay. What can I throw out of my... Actually, I can just put some of this stuff back in the...
Oh, I messed that up.
Quality gameplay.
I realized that to make the staircase, I would have to break the blocks, which were clogging the water. So, ladder it is, okay?
Okay. Okay, I made a crap ton of sticks.
Boom.
Okay, lots of ladders about to come up. I got 27. Yeah,
I'll show you where to put the ladders.
Dude, there was a glitch in Pocket Edition. It was like the best thing ever. You could put ladders every other block and you'd still climb them. So basically you needed half as many ladders as you actually did. It was the best. Okay, we actually do need a spiral staircase upwards. And then we can...
Look.
Oh, for air? Yeah.
No, this is for your ladder. Go right here, then you leave the staircase there. She. I worked hard on this.
Okay, how about we just use air pockets? Okay?
No.
James! I thought I was going to die of fall damage.
And you just go ladder. Dude, can you reach on this? Like, what the heck? I could reach all the way there.
Oh, no, building as much, you can reach much farther than swords.
Dude, I'm hacking. Just push me out of my way.
Okay. Push me down the hole.
What are you doing?
Trying. There we go.
Should have started it at the bottom.
Started from the bottom. Now, here. Okay.
Give me some wood, bro.
I used all of our wood.
What?
You're welcome. Nope, stop, Jameson. Jameson, get out the way.
Move, Jameson, get out the way.
Get out the way, Jameson, get out the way. Wait, what the? It's so dark. Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing.
I'm here in placements. Wait, can we just get up right there? Jameson! Literally scared the crap out of me. Is that our thing up there? What's up there?
It's just water.
Just more water?
Yeah, I was trying to get out.
Water doesn't break ladders, right? No, of course it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
Does it actually? No, it doesn't. You're lying to me. No,
it doesn't. It doesn't.
It'd be like the worst update ever, though. Yeah, I'm just wondering because the water, there's a pond there, remember?
I got zero durability, so I can break one block.
Yeah, I'm about to lose my ability to break blocks as well. James, get out the way. I can't place.
I can't move.
Oh, no. No, I can't move either. Your actual cancer. Oh, there we go. Gosh, this scared the crap out of me. I was like, we're going to be stuck here forever.
Against the edge.
Yeah, I noticed. I was so legit, like, worried. Oh, my thing. Oh, did it break? It made the breaky sound, but it didn't break. Ha! Hacks! Okay, now it actually broke. So I'm breaking it with my fist. Am I breaking this? Is you breaking this? Did you take damage?
Yeah.
What from?
Push the stuffs.
Okay, Jameson, where are you? Okay, there you are. Okay, I'm coming out here.
Surprise! Hey, give me the dirt.
Oh my gosh, you're in such a scary spot.
I just need dirt. Trust.
Trust. Okay.
And pick P dust. Alright, so break this block.
Which block? Oh yeah, the water this block? One. Just break it with your fist. Up. I don't have my pickaxe, it broke.
Oh, mine too.
I'm breaking it with my fist anyway.
Alright, and get ready to swim.
Swim! Yeah. Oh, wait, is that it right there? Jameson! We're gonna die!
Why?
You made this trap. Me. Oh, goodness.
Oh, what? Jameson!
What? Are you gonna die?
No, I fell.
Oh.
All the way back down.
But you didn't die.
Here's how it's getting.
This is so dumb.
Alright, I gotta punch this again. Actually, yeah, let me punch this real quick.
I'm literally just getting dirt blocks right now, so I have blocks to do stuff with after we have a way to get
out. I'm getting out of here, Gibbon.
Oh, did you leave me?
And I'm surviving.
Jameson, you.
No, sugar.
You legit just left me. Okay, let me break this. How close are we to surface?
10 blocks.
Oh, good grief. Thank God. Hardest escape ever.
I'm drowning.
Are you actually? Jameson, I heard that. Don't die.
I'm going for it. Oh, there's an air pocket here, Gibbon.
You built with wood. Oh. I can make my own air pocket, so I'm safe. Ha! I love the air.
Oh, swim forward.
See, this is what torches are good for. Don't block it up, Jameson. Leave it.
Swim for.
Don't you dare, Jameson. You're such a butt face. I have to break this.
I'm coming back for it. I'm coming back. No Man Left Behind.
I legit almost, I was drowning. You're terrible. You're just a terrible friend. Jameson. Jameson, you are trash. You are so trash. See you later, alligator. You're so trash. You're not my friend anymore. Jameson, stop it with you. No, this is not the time. I have no anything. Okay? Jameson, I don't have a pickaxe.
you break one, I'll break the other.
Goodness. My breaking reset. I had the whole block pretty much broken. Then it was like, nope.
Oh, I broke it and it still placed again.
Oh, thank God. You're terrible. I don't know if we can be friends anymore. No, I'm just kidding. Stop. Just stop. Don't do this to me. I thought you were going to place lava. I was going to die. Jameson. I've got 14 bones. This is my wolf now. Come on, I know you love him. Yes, he's mine. Get savaged. Dude, I'm so happy. Dude, everything is perfect. Dude, we can make iron armor too and everything. Nope.
I don't see your tower, dude.
Wait, our tower? What?
That used for the mob thing? Oh, that
dirt tower? Yeah, that little dirt tower.
That stone dirt tower?
Yep, that's it. It was just a teeny tower. It's all good.
He said it was by the lava, so I was looking by the lava pool. Yeah. But it wasn't there. I'm in our base.
Okay, I'm getting up there.
We're unraidable.
Okay, I'm about to get up there. Dude, that was an adventure.
That was something.
Okay, well, we did good. Got a ton of crap. I'm going to start cooking up the good goods. And you start cooking up the good goods as well. Thank you so much for just vigorously clicking everything.
You just stole every single item.
Okay. How many furnaces you got, bruh?
Yeah, I got 5.
I forgot to get all my iron and gold. Idiot. Okay, I'm going to make more furnaces as well.
Do you have coal?
I do. It's all in my hand. Wrecked, mate.
Ew.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Oh yes, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Okay.
Hey, hold on. Oh, I can make, Do we have leather?
I don't think so. Why? Oh, for that thing right now? That'd be sweet. Yeah, yeah. I know what you was gonna do.
It's like 10:30.
Yeah, dude. Isn't survival amazing? Just waste all your time and doesn't even feel like you wasted your time.
No, earlier I was like, it's only 7.
It's only 7.
So you can stay with play survival for longer?
Yes.
Okay. My knuckles.
Your knuckles? Yeah. I'm probably gonna end the video soon.
Nah, dude, you just...
Dude, it's already 1:38. Do you know how long it's gonna take to upload? It's gonna take like 12 hours. Into
multiple videos.
No, it's pointless. I'll just give them the whole thing to watch. They can just spam watch it. A nice long video.
No one's gonna spam watch it.
Shut up, you'll spam watch. You're not gonna watch it anyway, it's survival.
How'd you know?
Because I'm a genius.
Do I look stacked?
Dude, you look so... I didn't see anything. I'm about to get full iron.
Well, I kept that carrot so we can make a farm.
Okay.
We should make a farm up here somewhere. Oh, like right above our head, Given.
Yeah, after we have our big thing made. For now, we can make a small downstairs one. I really like this tree idea I'm thinking of. It's going to be lit. Lit. Don't burn me, please. Just see you. Jameson. Grab the water bucket. I was about to grab it, too. I'm like, this idiot. This retard. Okay.
Anything down there is dying. Just letting you know
that. No, you're gonna burn the forest. I need that wood.
I picked it back up already.
It's too late. The forest is
dead. Give it. Hurry.
No, stop. You're gonna make really weird formations. Yeah.
You think I can water bucket down there?
I don't think you should try, because you're gonna have to walk back. Oh, wait, here, let's try spawn stuff. Wait, is there anybody in the game with us? No, there's not. Okay, let's see. Set spawn. No, there has to be a command for it.
Given it has to be done, I'm just tempted.
Do it. Wait, hold on.
I need to go to the highest point of the highest tower.
Yeah, I already broke these leaves perfectly for you. Let me watch you, okay?
I can't get up there.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Don't do it. Water bucket. Wait, don't pick it up yet. Okay.
Okay. Ready?
Oh, wait, can I hit you?
No, you can't.
Dang!
I need to see where I can jump.
Right there.
I can jump here, or... that's water. There's water down there. Like,
that's your water, dude. You freaking ruined the. Look at there's so much water. Easy that's water really bucket far. Jump.
can you stop? Okay. Your dog.
Yeah, I know. He's freaking dying down there.
I'm gonna jump this way.
I'm watching.
Dude, it even sped over here.
Dude, you're trash.
Ready? I placed it, given, and then it picked it back up before I hit the ground.
That was so hard. I forgot you had keep inventory. I jumped down here to find your bucket.
Nope, I still got my boat.
Okay, well, I'm definitely going to end this video here. Just a nice mining episode, pretty friendly. Got myself a doge. Next one, I'm sorry, a doge, my bad. Next one, we're going to make the best treehouse ever seen to mankind. Yeah.
Or to you.
Okay. No. Mankind. All of mankind. No one will have seen a treehouse so lit. Because I'm going to light it on fire at the end of the season.
No, you're not.
Okay, never mind. Yeah, but it's going to be great. So I'll see you guys in the next video. And as always, stay fangasmerific.